Foodbank is the largest food relief organisation in Australia, and what we do is act as a bridge between the food industry and the charity sector. We provide enough food for about 800,000 meals a month, and it goes all over Australia. We have 2,500 charities that are registered with us. Charities have a double challenge. Not only do they have a tough job to deliver services and benefit to the community, but at the same time, they have to work to find the funding and the support in order to be able to do it. Well, interestingly, yes, there was a cut to our funding. We were able to get the government to rethink its decision there. And I have to say, the statistics and the research that we had at our fingertips through our work with the Hunger Report really helped us. With McCrindle coming on board, we really upped our game. What we do now is a very fulsome report that provides a narrative around the issue. It evokes the lived experience of food insecurity. It really provides a picture that people can connect with and understand. And that's absolutely what we wanted to achieve in order to gain the support that we need for our work.